Hi guys, it is 11:59. I'm currently heading over to my fiance's house because we gotta finish getting stuff ready for today. This is what I'm wearing if you're curious. My hair is just like wavy because I washed it last night. And then I'm wearing this really cute necklace from an antique shop. Then wearing this really cute gray pocketed, like a t-shirt dress. And yes, you can see my pink because I got a pink tank top underneath it because it is super see-through. And I also have black and white shorts under it, so. Let's go get this day started, so. I don't know if we're gonna eat first or if we're going to hurry up and go to Walmart first, so we will see. Okay, it is 1:33. We just finished loading up all the vehicles, three vehicles. As you can see, my hair has went up because hashtag is raining. And there's no point in having your hair fixed when it's just going to get poofy. So anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Hi guys. It is 7:35. I'm trying to head to my fiance's house, but my windows are like so fogged up. Anyway, my sister's bridal shower is over. Thank goodness. Anyway. So I'm heading, we cleaned up, came back to the house, helped clean up a little bit, unloaded my sister's car, and now we're heading to his house to probably just watch some Grey's Anatomy and just relax because it's been a long day and I gotta work tomorrow, so yeah, probably gonna be the end of this vlog, so I hope you guys enjoyed and I will see you tomorrow, next weekend, bye guys.